Speaking of superstitions.
All right,
so we should move on to another situation going on over in the Netherlands, where apparently they are preparing for the apocalypse.
Yeah, they won't have to pray after 2012. It's all going to be over.
I thought we were all concerned about 2000.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Wasn't that the case?
The millennium, yes. Yeah. So what exactly is happening in 2012? They're pretty specific about it.
What do they think is going to happen?
The impending end of civilization. So they're buying...
Are you kidding me?
Their point of view that they wouldn't be so upset if, in fact, everything came to an end in just 4 years from now.
Mm. Great.
This is limited to the Netherlands, I hope.
Right. I mean, I don't quite get where they're coming up with this. We talk a little bit about the Pew study and how many people believe in God. Next thing you know, we're talking about the Dutch, and they're planning on checking out at the end of 2012.
Well, the Pew study was Americans.
Right, exactly.
And these are the Dutch, so apparently they have different beliefs.
Well, it sure do.
And how many times have we seen those stories about how religion, Christianity in Europe is on the wane?
Oh, interesting.
I wonder if there's a connection between basic Christian teaching and the apocalypse coming in 4 years. I don't think so.
All right, Judge. Coming up.